Vivek Sharma has sent in the next query. He wants to know if he should invest in a flexicap fund or a focused equity fund.
Well, first of all, both of them are meant for a similar investing need, which is to generate wealth, to generate capital appreciation over a long term. And both of them also have a pretty similar universe of stocks from which they create their portfolios. Now, the big difference lies in the number of stocks that they hold. So in case of focused funds, by mandate, they cannot invest in more than 30 stocks at any given point in time. While in case of flexicap funds, there is no such restriction. Different funds vary significantly in terms of the number of stocks that they invest in. So you can find certain funds which invest in even lesser than 30 stocks by choice, but then there are other funds which are much more diversified and maintain a portfolio of well over 60 stocks at any given point in time. Now, focus funds tend to be more high conviction and more concentrated strategies, typically made up of a fund manager's best stock ideas, but they also tend to be riskier because of the higher level of concentration. But at the same time, they can also be much more rewarding if the fund manager's calls go right. And in fact, there are fund managers who've exhibited the capability to run a focused strategy fairly well with a high degree of consistency. So I'd broadly say that if you're looking to invest only in one fund, then avoid a focused fund and instead pick one fund from the flexicap category, because their higher degree of diversification would be of great value. But in case you're looking to create a portfolio of 2, 3 or even more funds, then it doesn't really matter whether you go for focused funds or flexicap funds, because even if you create a portfolio of 2, 3 funds and all of them are focused funds, even then at a portfolio, overall portfolio level, you would be fairly diversified, at the stock level, and it will not make much of a difference whether these all are focused funds or not. In fact, for that very reason, we don't make a distinction between focus funds and flexicap funds when we rank the funds or we rate them. So we club the focused variety of equity funds also with our flexicap category to facilitate better comparisons for investors. So as I just said, that because they serve the same investing need and they effectively compete for the same share of an investor's allocation, we believe that they should be clubbed together to facilitate better comparisons. And that's why we put them all together in one category. So on Value Research Online, if you go to the flexicap category, the list would show you the focused as well as the flexicap funds all together. For you to compare and pick one for yourself.